4-1 fall.
Making her way to the ring. From the wasteland. Tank.
She has made big waves since landing here.
She's made it rough waters for all the other superstars in the women's division. Rocking the boat could lead you to capsizing, though.
Certainly a dangerous game she's been playing, ruffling the feathers of anyone that crosses her path.
Yeah, but she's standing across the way from someone who redefines the word intensity. This isn't just a competition to her. This is a must-win situation, and she won't even consider any other. That's not exactly the type of person you want to get on the wrong side of, which she is.
Some big hits here.
Uh-oh.
And a suplex. And now thrown back into the ring.
Elbow drop. misses, this one's over.
Two count, hangs on by a thread.
Unreal the kick out there.
Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary. That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload.
Left yourself exposed here.
Oh, God. The fatigue is setting in for her.
Big form.
Elbow right to the nose. She scores big with the counter. And targeting the leg there.
Looks like a rope break.
Oh, it is trapped now in just a sharp elbow.
And she maintains this consistent offense. And little by little, she's demoralizing her competition.
Oh, what a knee strike. Fatigue must be getting to her.
Holding on by
from the middle rope.
Saw that coming.
Is the attitude of a daredevil, the ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Down on the face buster. A drop kick to the spine, and the pressure on her keeps escalating.
Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense.
Concerned about anyone else's well-being.
There it is. Snap suplex. All right, she's back in, ready to go. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And what a maneuver we just saw there. She's gained command of this one. She's going at full throttle right now.
Drilling down face first.
Well scattered reversal there.
She's showing it's not a time to lie down. It's a time to fight back.
Another look.
Here we go.
Here is your winner.
They went the extra mile in this win.
I agree. What a win. Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.